have your precious love, darling child. Save you from another man. Lying about it. Everything's a crying about it. About it.
Thank you. wife will be at home cooking your food, doing your dirt. Buddy, what you trying to do?
Thank you.
Thanks for waiting
all these years.
We're going to do, I think, every song we know. And we didn't go for very long. The slings and arrows of outrageous fortune cut us off in our prime. But we're going to we'll play everything as long as we can.
This is our prime. What do you mean?
But this will probably be the last you hear out of me for the rest of the night, verbally anyway. So, but we might talk to you from time to time, who knows. But thanks for coming. Thank you. Now we'd like to feature your new constituent leader from Neasden, Mr. Peter Edward Baker.
You're trying to make me nervous.
Rat and Warthog closed down their shop. They didn't want to, 'twas all they had got. Selling atonal apples, amplified heat, and Press Rat's collection of dog legs and feet. Sadly they left, telling no one goodbye. Press Rat wore red joppers, Warthog a striped tie. Between them they carried a three-legged sack. Went straight on round the corner and never came back. Press Rat and Warthog closed down their shop. The bad Captain Madman had told him to stop selling atonal apples, amplified heat, and Press Rat's collection of dog legs and feet. The bad Captain Madman had ordered their fate. He laughed and stomped off with a nautical gait. The gait turned into a derogatory, and his peg leg got woodworm and broke into three.
Too late for a party political broadcast. However, I've been instructed to inform you that Press Rat and Warthog have reopened their shop and they're selling t-shirts with cream and jackets and things. And here's a broken stick.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a sleepy time baby, sleepy time boy. I work only maybe. Life is a joy. We love the sleepy time.
We'll
Clapton on the guitar, yeah.
want it out. I don't want to go till I sussed it all out.
Thank you very much.
Talking about a girl that looks quite like you. She didn't have the time to wait in the queue.
Jack Bruce.
Eric Clapton on the guitar. Ginger Baker on the drums.
We'll be right back.
sunshine day breaking. We can wait till tomorrow. Moss feet broke, calling bird free, leaf falling. We can't buy time.
Who wants the worry, the hurry of city life? Money, having money, wasting the rest of our life. Ba 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 ba.
Yeah.
baby farewell.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Jack Bruce and Ginger Baker. It's Stormy Monday. But Tuesday's just as bad. Thank you.
to me. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a privilege to be playing with him, Eric Clapton. Street where time has died, golden sheet you never tried. Times of old, days gone by. If I could catch a dancing eye, it was on the way. On a road to dream. Now my heart's drowned in no love's dream. Street is cold. Gone. The story's only dark as one. Once we set sail to catch a star, we had to fail, it was too far. It was on the way, on a road to dreams. Now my heart's drowned in no love's dream. I felt the wind pound like a drum. He said, my friend, love's end has come. Couldn't last, had to stop. Drain it out in the last drop. It was on the way, on a road to dream. Now my heart's drowned in no love stream. I begin to crawl. If it weren't for that love, I would not have no luck at all. Bad luck and trouble been my only friend. Up and down ever since I was 10. Born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to crawl. If it weren't for bad love, I would not have no luck at all. Well, land and women's all I crave. Big like a woman's gonna carry me to my grave. Born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to crawl. If it weren't for bad love, I would not have no luck at all. That's the real stuff.
Jack Bruce and Ginger Baker.
And Eric Clapton. Come on, Eric Clapton. Eric Clapton on the guitar vocals.
went away. She's gonna let me. She's gone to stay. She's gone, but I don't worry. I'm sailing on top of the world. All that's ever worked out this far, I did take Christmas. Don't worry, I'm sitting.
Thank you very much. Ginger Baker, Eric Clapton, and myself. Thank you.
mountains, every stage time. Black roof country, no gold payments, dying starling. Silver horses, ran down moonbeams in your dark eye. Dawn light smiles on you leaving my contentment. Could secure you at the station. Platform tickets, restless diesels, girl my window. I walked into such a sad time at the station. And I walked out, felt my own need just beginning.
Thank you. We've got some coming through.
so long to be where I'm going in the sunshine of your love.
Sunshine!
It was incredibly moving, and then it just felt completely natural, like we had just, we have a kind of residency, you know, once every 40 years or so, we get together at the Albert Hall. One of the very best things that's happened through this is that Ginger and me are buddies again, because we weren't, we really weren't at all. And I was a little bit nervous because he had been saying some things in the press in South Africa and things. And I thought, well, I wonder what's going to happen.
I found it very good for me to have to stretch that much. And also,
to touch upon those kind of musical values, which I haven't been around for a long time, the way those guys play and approach the music, it's very much part of my fabric of my life. You know?
Any one thing you can say that sum up your feelings about doing these shows again? I mean,
I'm having a ball. It's a joy to play with them again.
You know, I got quite ill a while back, about a year plus ago, and I think Eric thought, if we don't do it now, you know, we should steam in and do it while we can, kind of thing.
During the first week, there was a little bit of pressure, and we had one little skirmish. And after that, it was great, because I think we all realised that we were very lucky to be able to do this.
Once we started playing, to me, it all sounded quite new and fresh. It sounded like, us now, if you know what I mean, and not us then. We weren't trying, you know, we could have got up with Marshall stacks and sort of the old EB3 bass that I used to use and stuff like that, but we tried it a little bit at the rehearsals, but it didn't work.
Did you ever think in the past that you would get together again? Or was it just out?
I didn't think it would ever happen. I really didn't think it would ever happen. I'm very glad that it did.